Roly poly olly, more like roadie putty crap. Oh my god. This show sucks. This show is about a stupid looking robot named Olly, and he likes to go on failure adventures with his family. Roly poly olly is a ripoff of Robots, a 2005 film which is better than that show. Olly is dumb. I would like him to say that who invented the FLDSMDFR. He would say that farmers invented the FLDSMDFR. Really? Supposed to be Flint Lockwood, why?
Because he's seen in this picture, not Roly Poly Olly.
Zoe is a major crybaby. She can't take care of that star in this picture. Pappy is SWAT, like in this picture. Polinu and Percy Poly seem like they want to make chocolate or something, but in other words, they suck. Spot is a stupid looking dog, really. Why do they have to make this position? This position doesn't seem to look right. He's trying to fly. And no one gives a crap about Polly Pie, Billy Beville, or the other characters. Roly Poly Olly made some dumb butt movies, like The Great Defender of Fun.
The Great Defender of Fun? No. More like The Stupid Garbage Defender of Crap. This movie sucks.
Roly Poly Olly made another movie called The Baby Bot Chase.
The Baby Bot Chase? No. More like The Crybaby Failure. This movie is very worse than The Great Defender of Fun.
Also, look at the ratings. Very ugly, right? Here's the concept design before the show was aired in 1996. Ugly and stupid, right? Look, there's a reboot in 2020 news said that William Joyce is making new episodes.
Roly Poly Olly reboot? No. More like the stupidest reboot ever. This reboot sucks.
Thank God this show got cancelled in 2004. Thank God this show got taken off the air by both JJTV and Disney in 2014 and 2020. Do you know who hates this show? Brendan Barney, Canadian BFDI and Super Mario fan 2007, and me. We all hate this show. For Brendan Barney, he made a rant about that same show. For Canadian BFDI and Super Mario fan 2007, he made a rant about it too. If you are watching this, Canadian BFDI and Super Mario fan 2007, we agree and put all Roly Poly Olly into heck. So forget Roly Poly Olly, forget their movies, forget their concept design.
And screw this reboot ever, ever, ever.
Zooms is 7 billion times better than Roly Poly Olly. End of rant.